start back to school? Yeah. Alright, I need a couple of people. I need three really good runners. Do we have any good runners?
Me.
Alright, Nathan, you, and you. You guys want you to come right down front here. Alright. On the count of three, I want you to run to the front pew and back. Count yet. One, two, three. No, front pew, front pew. Come back, come back. And pick up a couple of those books, will you? Are those kind of heavy? Do you think you could run while carrying those?
Yes.
Yeah, could you run as fast?
No.
Try to go just to the first few this time. See how far you can get. Okay, go. First, so come back. Front few, I meant the front few. That was a lot harder, wasn't it? All right, let me put those down there. Was that harder? Not really? You think you can do it with all five?
No, I don't. You can do you for five.
Okay. That's a lot. Let's see if we can do it. All right, front view. Ready, go. Now come back. It's a lot harder to run with that extra weight, huh? You can do it, but it's a real challenge. Well, I want to read to you guys from the Bible. Okay. This is from Hebrews chapter 12. Listen to this. It says, "Let us throw off everything that weighs us down and the sin that so easily trips us up, and let us run with endurance the race set out before us." What is, all right, this is an easy question. What's sin? You guys know what sin is, right? Yeah. What is it?
A bad thing. Something really, 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 really bad.
Something really bad? Okay.
Something really, really, really bad that I can't do it on.
Okay, disobeying God, something that God doesn't want you to do. Right. Well, those sins, those things that we do, whether it's lying to somebody, whether it's cheating, whether it's taking something that's not ours, whether it's being hateful towards someone else, or not talking to them because they look and sound different than us, different things like that, those kind of things trip us up. And they weigh us down. When we are running the race, and by that, I mean that what we do as Christians, the life we live, we're talking about that here as a race. That we are running through life. And when we sin, when we do things that aren't pleasing to God, it makes it harder for us to live for Jesus. It makes it harder for us to run that race. Exactly. It's like carrying a whole bunch of heavy books around while you're trying to run. You can do it, but it keeps you from really being able to do all that God wanted you to do. So anytime you have something like that in your life, we need to make sure, first of all, that we're not doing those things. But when we do, we ask God for His forgiveness and that He will clean that out of our lives. All right? So let's pray together. Dear Jesus, pray for me. Dear Jesus, thank you for loving us and forgiving us of our sins. Help us to keep those things out of our lives so that we can run for you with nothing holding us back. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, guys, off to children's church.